Did you ever wonder whether you can get south of the four-wheel drive section at Fort Fisher? Well, if you've got a bike, I'm here to tell you you can. Let me show you. The secret is just to come down here at dead low tide. You can see how everything is smooth and gentle. There is no more steep shelf like there was a year ago. And this is all hard pack. When you look at my footprint down there, you can see that it doesn't make any dent in the sand at all. This is a mountain bike track, about 2 inches wide, and no problem at all. Came all the way from up there at Fort Fisher. And it looks like the beach is better down here. When you look right in here, for example, look how close the waves are breaking to the shore, which implies that there's a deep trench just on the other side. So that's what it looks like south of the four-wheel drive area here at Fort Fisher. Man, we were skunked today, not even a hit. Lost some bait, but what can you complain about? Look at the day. Look at the water. Perfect.